Khabib Nurmagomedov versus Darrel Horcher. 162.
He looks anything but overwhelmed right now.
He has to lose 1 pound.
Oh.
And Khabib Nurmagomedov.
They call him the Eagle. He started training under his father's tutelage in 2008. Started in combat sambo. Since then, he's really looking to bring it in this comeback after some injuries that he's dealt with himself, but here he is.
160.5.
160.5 for the Eagle.
But no chance Nurmagomedov turns this fight down. Nurmagomedov's here to fight.
Horcher and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
And I believe Horcher would only be cutting 1 pound down.